Hey guys, welcome to the Selfie Crafter. So it's been a while, but today we are doing an unboxing. And this is a new to me company, although I have bought two other canvases from them recently. I haven't unboxed them yet, but anyway, it's from Craftably and it is Mittens Destroyer of Worlds. Actually I'm gonna put a picture of it on the screen for you guys since it's harder to see what it looks like right here, but I'm excited! I'm really, really excited. This is something I've been waiting for, let's see, 8.5 months now. This was supposed to be coming out in the spring, and it got delayed, and then it got delayed, and it got delayed, but it's finally here, so I'm really excited. I found out, so they put their toolkits in separately, compared to other places. So we're gonna look through this first. But first, look at this tube. It's so purple and pretty. I never had a tube before, so excuse me. I thought it's so cool, and it has a strap and everything. I'm excited. But I hope you guys are doing okay today. So as you can see, look at how nice this bag is. Holy cow. It's very soft to the touch too. Not as hard as I thought it was going to be. So let's look into what we have here. Okay, we'll get everything pulled out. So first thing we have is a cover minder, and it's a green star. Let's see if my nails can even open this up. And I'll show you this a closer of that look later once I start opening the canvas and everything. Then we have some washi. We have this pink polka dotted one, very pretty. Then we have a purple polka dotted one, but with bigger dots. I like that. That's a very pretty purple. Then we look like we have some wax. So we'll just open this up really quickly. Has the nice little brand on it. All right, so we only get one little thing of wax. That's okay. You don't really need that much wax unless you're pressing hard all the time. And I'm gonna guess this is the tray and the pen in here. So let's pull all of this out. Oh, purple. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Okay. It's been a while since I've seen someone unbox Craftably, but holy, oh my goodness, a purple tray. Look at that. And then we have a four placer, and then it looks like a seven placer. Then we have a nice sparkly pen, along with a squishy for your pen, which is awesome. And then we have purple wax as well. So it looks like you get more wax. Man, they have really with the purple theme. I appreciate it as someone who loves purple. I like the shade of purple. And then some purple tweezers. Oh my goodness, they're so pretty. And they are sharp. So that's actually pretty cool. I'm excited now. If I wasn't excited before, I'm really excited now. Because this is kind of cool. I'm going to keep this tray. I haven't gotten this color of a tray at all yet. I'll only have white trays and clear trays. So yes, I'm excited. We'll just put all this back and we're going to go and start looking into the canvas and everything. So let's see. All right. So I haven't opened one of these before, but I've seen people do it just unscrew the top. So I'm going to just do that. And it looks like there's nothing inside the tube. Nothing that I can see so far. But here, I can actually give you a better look now of the cat. Oh, look at it, it's so cute, I'm so excited. Okay, sorry. So it looks like we have a dust cover, which is awesome. Always need a dust cover to protect your canvas from the elements and everything, and dust, of course. So we'll do this, and we'll throw that to the side. Looks like we have some tape. We have our drills, which I will place to the side as well. And I will get this tape off. We will get this tape off together. I am struggling. I should have gotten scissors. I didn't realize I'm going to need scissors for this, guys. Be right back. All right. didn't realize it was going to be so tough to get the plastic, the tape off, but we got there. Okay. So I'm excited. Are you guys excited? Yee! So, first off, we're going to, I forgot to tell you guys that this is a round canvas, and it is, I think if I remember correctly, 18 by 24 inches. So let's get into it. It is feels pretty soft, not as soft as Diamond Art Clubs, but it still feels nice and soft. I can tell that there are scallop edges right here to prevent fraying, and we are going to start rolling this, and I'm excited. All right, so, all right, yeah, it looks like it's down here. Okay, so, I'm excited. Oh, okay, we're gonna pull this stuff out first. And then I'm going to flip this over and I'm going to roll this because it is a poured glue canvas. So what that means is that I'm able to manipulate this without any fear of rivers and bubbles or the glue coming off the canvas itself, because poured glue canvas is very flexible compared to like adhesive, right? And then we're gonna do this. I'm so excited. And look, it's already flattened out doing that. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Okay, hold on. Let me move the camera a bit so you guys can see all of it in its glory. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry for the little bit of the glare that we have, but look how pretty it is. Oh my goodness. We will look at this first. So we have a, I think like a tips and tricks booklet. So we have Craftably Diamond Painting. It says, welcome to the Craftably family. We have instructions on how to diamond paint. We have accessories that you can buy from their store. And then also the features that they have in there for each order that you have with the when you buy a diamond painting. All right, then we have this one. And I'm pretty sure this is like our inventory sticker sheet. Yes, it is. Okay, so... some of the stickers are already starting to peel off, but this is our inventory sheet. We have, it looks like 51 colors, and they are pre-cut, so you can peel this off, which is very helpful. By the way, I already moved the drills off to the sides so that way we could focus on this first, and I wanted to take a sneak peek of those. So we have, well, actually, they fell out, but we'll just lie and say I wanted a sneak peek. So it looks like we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 ABs. Then we have 1, 2, 3. Let me look over here. I think they're crystals. So dang, that's a lot. We have stickers right here. We got a lot of different kind of stickers. We also have like a sticker for your logbook right here. And if you don't know what a logbook sticker is, or a logbook itself, what you can do is you can put like the name of the canvas, what the artist's name is, when you started in, write the details of like when you started and end. And then like if you wanted to add more, like how many colors there was, like what your dots on it, that's what you could do for a logbook. Also, I'm going to bring out the cover minder, since I took the tape off as well. As you can see, it's very sparkly. Someone in an older video of mine had asked what is a cover minder, and I explained it to her, but I figured since there are people who don't know what cover minders are. So as you can see, this has two magnets, one right here that's detachable and one that's glued in the back. And what you can do is put the detachable one right back here, and then you peel your plastic off, and you, if I can find the, there we go, you hold, basically it holds your canvas back, it holds your plastic back, so you can work on your canvas without the plastic flopping over, if you want. So we'll put that to the side, and I noticed as I'm touching the plastic that it's a definitely thicker plastic than I'm used to, like with Diamond Art Clubs. So there's that. We have scallop edging. I don't know if I mentioned that, but that helps prevent fraying. We also have the thumbnail down here. The artist's name is Warm Tail. It looks like we have a guarantee and socials as well down here. And then we have our legend that's on both sides. And yes, it is 18 by 24 inches now that I'm looking at it. So we have it on both sides. But look how adorable this kitty is. Oh my goodness. I thought it was like a stack of books. But no, it's just one book. But look at all the magic. It's easier to see right here. But it's all magical and stuff like that coming all around the cat. I'm really excited. I love its little hat up here. Oh my goodness. So I'm going to take you in for a closer look. We'll look at all the drills. And then I'll start pointing out where all the, all the ABs and stuff are located. All right, before we look into the drills, I wanted to show you guys something as I was putting the camera down. I didn't really realize this until I looked through the camera, but look at the paw prints on each corner of the book. Isn't that adorable? I didn't realize that until just now as I was finishing looking everything up. But yes, let's get started with the drills. So first off, we have 152. Then we have 154, 155, we have 158, and as I'm taking a close look at the drills, I don't really see that there's any trash in them, which is good. Then we have 210, and then 223. Next up is 310. Then 311, 312, then 315. We have 317, and then 322. And oh, by the way, as you are seeing this, they come in baggies, which is very helpful for people who don't like kitting up or kitting down. So that way it's already ready for you guys while you're doing, so you can just get right to diamond painting. We also have 334, but it's also helpful for people who do like to kit up and kit down because you can keep the bags and then just throw everything in once you're done. So we have 336, 340, 341, and then 413, 550, and then 775. Put that off to the side. Next up, we have 791, sorry. Then we have 792, 797, 814, and then 815. Not a lot of drills in both of those. Or these two as well. 818 and 819. We have 820 and then 823, and that's a nice big bag of those. Next up, we have 902 and then a nice bag of 939s. We have 995, 3325, 3726, 3746, 3755, and then 3834. We have 3756. We have 3799, 3802, 3835, 3836, 3841, and then 3845. So that's all the normal drills. The next up are the special ones. So I'll just bring them all right here for you guys. So if you don't know what AB stands for, and I didn't mention it when I was looking through the sticker sheet, but it stands for Aurora Borealis. And if you look on this one, it's basically a drill that has an iridescent coating on it to make it sparkle and shine compared to other drills such as this right here. As you can see, it does have a little bit of sparkle, but with the ABs, they have so much more of a shimmer, and it's when the light hits them, it's really pretty. So our first AB is 08, then we have to 11. Then we have 38.43, 38.46, and also 9.96. Then over here we have the crystals, which is 36.07, 6.04, and then 7.96. So I did look here, and I looked at the at all the symbols as well. I found out where the crystals are located. So for the 7.96 right here, it is a triangle, and it's like all right here. And as you can see, the drill quality, like the the symbol quality on this looks really well. I'm able to tell what all the symbols are. So we have a lot of those right throughout here. And then also further up as well, we have the crystals located through here as long lines. Nope, and I hit the camera, I'm sorry. The next two that I found, which was these two crystals, 607 and 604, the only place that I could find it was right here on the cat's nose, right here. So cute little tiny nose. The others were kind of more scattered throughout the whole canvas. So we'll start off with the 08 right here. And the 08 along with the, let's see, the 211 were located all through here, like in the white parts of the background. So all throughout here and then further up here as well. There's spots here, here, like in little areas where there's, where there's little areas where there's some pink around here. And then some light whites, that's where parts of the ABs are located. And some right here surrounding the cat on this side. Then, let's see, and also some of the pink is right here as well. Then our three blue ABs, which is these three right here. They were located, we have some, which is one of them is a seven. So we had some like right here, very little bit right here. And then when we go further up, we had some sevens right here. Sevens right here, along with the arrows that we have. And also, let's see, I think the other one was H, yes. So we have sevens throughout here, and then H's as well. And then if we look over here, it's all throughout here. And it goes a little bit further up. And then some in this spot as well. So that's where all that I could find were located. Overall, I was a little sad that they weren't like in like the collar right here, or the hat, like the little stone that's in the hat, or even the cat's eyes. But it's still, it's a lot of ABs for a canvas of this size. I was not expecting that many, and some crystals as well. But overall, I'm excited about this canvas. I've already have another kit already kitted up, already, but I'm kind of debating putting that to the side and working on this for September 1st, because today is the 1st, but I'm just like, I really want to just work on this one now. So I don't know, but you guys tell me, what do you think? I hope you guys do like this video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want. Otherwise, I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I see you guys later. Bye.